TCL mob head here. Criminal use of explosives. Assault. Attempted armed robbery. Arson. Attempted armed robbery. You try and rob the same bank three times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of Big Bad Horrible Harper Bridger.
I'm all a fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now that's your dad.
And you just a fucking Harper Bridger. Give me a sip, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over. What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get me your teddy? Now come on, get moving. You still have the explosives on ya?
Yeah. I modified them a bit and all.
You two, you know what to do.
Careful with this one, mate.
Up and over. That's a Stuka incoming. Them the planes are meant to blow up. Yeah, that's them all right. Your head here. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place. Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen. This job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Right then. Now get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
Dunes. On the other ridge here. Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm?
Yeah. Probably a radio too. That's going to be best to watch out for both, because we don't need more enemies showing up.
See some barrels over there?
Yeah, I don't want to get too near them if things get interesting.
I can see the airstrip. It's a long way off, though.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your ass and find a way inside.
Are you sure about his mummy loss?
The safe pack of specials? That bro is placed to pieces, mate, don't you worry.
What if I get caught now? You're just going to piss off and leave me, yeah? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm going to put my bombs on those planes over there. And you are going to put yours on them now.
Right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Whoa. Easy.
You horrible bastard, Mason.
Fuck this for a game of soldiers.
Thank you. What is this gun doing? Aim!
She's not gonna believe the blast of this beauty. So I'll get out of here.
Killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off.
What about yours?
Well, they're gonna go up any second.
Oh, jeez.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget,
any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are. Up Fritz's shitter, and I'm going to ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
No, you can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally had teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Thank you.
see how you like this, my boy.
Me? You're the one that's gonna go himself shot full of holes in shaft.
Yeah, because of you, you tick.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me! You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Hunt! Miss Andy!